We got a good one in D.C. if you're a Caps fan and you like scoring. Alexander Ovechkin, in a slump recently, he found a way to break out of it early on. Forehand pass to Tim Thomas, his 50th goal of the season. A minute later in the first period, Ovechkin once again. His second goal of the game, number 51 on the season. Still in the first period, the back door. It's Alexander the Great again. A hat trick in the first period alone, fifth career hat trick, third one this season, and the Caps win this 10-2. Ovechkin finished the game with 5 points, that's 3 goals and 2 assists. He looks really good. That's a great way to get out of the slump. 51-52. Make that 50-51-52 on the season. I'm going
to
score,
right? Yes. 10-2.
Yeah, when you got Alex the Great on your side, any score is possible, especially double digits.